in the past few years, we have a big data, right? And as also mentioned in the previous answers, the volume of the data is important. Without big volume of data, we cannot do deep learning. But we need the technologies who can also deal with small data, right? And because many times if a company releases a new product, we have no data about the customer opinions about this new product. Perhaps our chatbot cannot answer, cannot have the immediate model to answer the question. Still, we have to deal with the questions about the new product and also about the opinions of the. Therefore, we need a minimally supervised approach, transfer learning, reinforcement learning, in order to deal with small data, noisy data, and also we call in the AI area code stack without data. And this is one thing. Another thing is quality of data, right? If the data is has bias, also if the annotation of the data is not good enough, and our results will, our model will be not good enough. And also in addition, if we look at the data, there are different kinds of data. You have textured data, you have structured data, you have voice data, you have image data, right? How can you link this data together? Sometimes for the multimedia, multimodal interaction, and also in order, we need also technology deal with the variety of the data.